The difference between a short sale and a foreclosure is that a foreclosure is a bank-owned property. In a short sale, you still have a seller that has an interest in the property, and they are trying to sell it for less than they owe for their mortgage.